devastating power slam absorbed by Daniel Watt and given by Bad News Allen. Your victor, wrestling fans. Much more action to come. Stay with us. But first and now, an interview. Wrestling fans, recent six-man tag team action saw the combination of the Long Riders along with Sadistic Steve Strong do battle with the combination of top-terrific Tom Zenk, his partners, the Legion of Doom, the Incredible Road Warriors. Look at that beautiful move. And Zenk pins Scott Hargrove. And there is Sadistic Steve Strong. You will see the great Samu invade the ring. This is a powerful combination, Samu and Strong. And there, Samu forcing the Hawk out of the ring, while Sadistic Steve Strong from behind was forcing the Animal out. Take a look at what these two Strong and Samu do to precious Paul Ellery. A mistake, as you will hear now from the Road Warriors.
Wrestling fans, you've just seen an amazing turn of events. The Road Warriors, they're hot, they're upset, and they want revenge. Steve Strong, the great Samu.
Get out of here! Montreal! What those guys just did to my manager, let me reiterate something for you. Was that the first time they did something to our manager? The other night at Sudbury, they pulled to our manager. That was the beginning of the war. Now, again, two guys jump on one and hurt my manager again, trying to put him out of professional wrestling. Hey, guys are trying to jump on from behind before. But where are they now? They're out of professional wrestling. We promise you, we ain't gonna stop until we get you and finish you once and for all.
Samu and Strong, you might as well jump off the Champlain Bridge now, because when we get you in Montreal, they're gonna wish you had. You think the people in Montreal are stupid or something? You think they don't know why we're here? We're here to beat you up. That's just what we're gonna do. Don't insult these people. Everybody knows why you're going after our manager. Because you can't hurt us. Nobody can hurt us. That's why we're here. And the people of Montreal, and the Road Warriors, and Precious Paul are all going to have their satisfaction. Because we do what we say we're going to do. We're the team who says what we're going to do and get it done. And I'm telling you now, we're going to put the coals to you like nobody ever had. Jump off the bridge. It's an easy out.
When the Imperial Japanese Air Force bombed Pearl Harbor, they brought upon themselves the wrath of the mightiest nation in the world, the United States. You, Sadistic Steve Strong, and you, the great Samu, and you, Creechman, have done something akin to that. You have brought upon yourselves the wrath of the Legion of Doom, the Incredible Road Warriors, the most feared and fearsome tag team combination in the world today. That's right, power for power, pound for pound, Sadistic Steve Strong, great Samu, you will do battle with Hawk and Animal, the Legion of Doom, the Incredible Road Warriors. A titanic battle will be fought. Here we go, fans, right into the action. Toshiaki and Reggie Rapponi facing this very devastating and destructive.